Volunteers assembled some 1,000 backpacks for children. Eyewitness News at the Please Touch Museum this afternoon. Volunteers wore masks and stayed 6 feet apart as they put together summer discovery backpacks. The backpacks will be given to children in West Philadelphia's Parkside neighborhood. It's all to encourage children to continue their learning through play. That young man couldn't wait to get his stuff. That was great.